Hello, video tutorial shows you how to host a website from home for free using WordPress, an XAMPP web server. These are the main steps to host a website from your home computer. First of all, make sure you have cable modem, DSL or another high-speed connection. Step 1, installation and configuration XAMPP web server. Step 2, get a DNS host name for your home internet connection. Step 3, port forward your router. Step 4, test your web server from outside your network. Step 5, WordPress installation. Step 1, installation and configuration XAMPP web server. Download and install XAMPP web server. All useful links you can find in description. It takes some time, so I'll skip installation process. Test your server. Secure your XAMPP server. Enter password from MySQL super user. You can also protect XAMPP directory. Make sure that your password is strong. Recommended to use a mixture of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. Configure the XAMPP server. Download and install Notepad Plus. Set up Notepad Plus as editor. Increase upload size in your php.ini file. Search for upload max file size and adjust it by your needs. Increase PHP memory limit. Search for memory limit and adjust it by your needs. Allow users to access your server from a network. Open XAMPP configuration file. Search for require local and comment it. Restart your server. Step 2. Get a DNS host name for your home internet connection. Create an account on dynu.com. Log in your account Click on the DNS tab, and choose Sign Up. In Host section, type your host name, then choose Domain Name, and click Add button. Now your IP address is connected to domain name. There are two important things, your Internet IP address, and port 80. Internet IP address is assigned to you by your Internet service provider. It may be dynamic or static. Difference: dynamic IP address can change at any time from your ISP. Static IP address stays the same, never change. If you really want to check if your ISP is blocking ports, you can scan your ports using this website. The most of ISP assigns a dynamic IP address and blocks port 80. So let's say you have dynamic IP address and your ISP blocks port 80. You need to download and install the new IP update client. The primary goal of dynamic DNS is to keep the domain name pointed to the most current IP address at all times. Okay, test your domain name. Now, let's assign the static local IP address for your computer within your home network. Redirect your static local IP address to your domain name. Type your local IP address. Press Tab key on your keyboard. And type your domain name. Change the Apache port in XAMPP. By default, it's running on port 80. You can change it to any. Search for Listen 80 and change the port number 80 to a different number. Search for Server Name and do the same. Save file and restart the Apache server. Step 3. Port forward your router. First of all, you need to access your router. Open command prompt, and type ipconfig. Search for default gateway IP address, copy and paste it into your web browser. If you don't know default username and password, you can find it on this website, portforward.com. If default username and password doesn't work, you may need to reset router password to default settings. Also, you can find instruction how to correctly forward port for your router. I open port 7070 on my router. Open ports are used to allow a connection into your home network from the internet. Okay, let's test it. Step 4. Test your web server from outside your network. To test my web server from outside my network, I use my neighbor's internet Wi-Fi connection. Works fine. Step 5. WordPress installation. Download WordPress. Create MySQL database for your WordPress website. Unzip WordPress, and move all files in root directory folder. Open the wp-config sample php file, with notepad. Type your database name, user, and password. Save file as wp-config.php. Open your browser and go to your website. Choose language. Enter your details, and click Install WordPress. Test your WordPress website from outside your network. Okay, WordPress website hosted successfully. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and get more great tips.